Thank you. all those dusty old tomes that used to sit on my desk. The ancient scriptures of civilizations lost. I spent hours poring over them, searching for clues to support my research. Aside from their wonders, one thing stood out above all else. Blue. Or specifically, the absence of it. Other colours were detailed at length, but not blue. It was never mentioned at all. The word simply didn't exist. Could they not distinguish blue? Without a word to describe it, how can we be sure they could see it at all?
Thank you. Thank you.
spring was around the corner. Yellow daffodils poked through the dirt in our backyard. As time moved, my resentment slowly slipped away. I continued my research from home. Without Dr. Gray, work was slow, but I still made progress. One day, Hugh, when you were sleeping, I watched over you. I was on the cusp of a breakthrough, and you were the last person left to see it. I was so excited for the both of us. My research led me to tales of a long-lost civilization. They built great machines, pioneering electricity many years before we discovered it. Strangely, though, this civilization is said to have felt no pain. They knew of pain and observed it, yet could not experience it themselves. Explaining to them the sensation of pain is like me explaining colour to someone that can only see in black and white. I wonder, Hugh, if we will be able to share in our experiences of colour.
Thank you.
The first time I wore the ring, I could see a coloured image of the sun. Aqua, purple, orange, pink, red, blue, yellow and green. Great fireworks played out across the backdrop to my reality. Was I dreaming? Was I alive? My senses dulled from a lifetime of monotone, struggled with the revelation. Time eased. Colours danced in slow motion, like Pollock painting a ballet on the moon. I removed the ring and time slipped back to normal. Colour dissolved into grey. It was overwhelming. But what followed affected me the most. After seeing in colour for the first time, when everything returned to normal, I could remember in colour. I had never before had a coloured memory.